Bonjour, guten Tag, namaste, and hello Georgetown. This is Daksh Gumbar from Pune, India. First of all, I would like to wish all my fellow classmates a very happy new year. Needless to say that I'm making this video to give you a glimpse of who I am. Apart from working as an associate business analyst at Infosys, I'm also an entrepreneur. I started an online clothing retail business along with my sister in 2015. When I'm not working, you will find me playing sports, reading books, and YouTubing. Speaking of YouTubing, I would like to tell you that I'm a philomath, in the sense that I have this unending passion for knowledge and learning new things, be it astrophysics, law of diminishing returns, IC engine, 4 P's of marketing, or even microexpressions for that matter. Anything that answers how, what, and why captivates me. On the weekends, you'll find me traveling, teaching children, doing community work, or even relaxing. God, there's so much to tell you about me, but I'm afraid the time is running out on me. But the good news is that we will have 2 years to get to know each other professionally and personally. So I'm really hoping to see you guys soon. Bye-bye.